Hello everybody and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 4, The Lost and the Damned. This is the first time that I'm actually doing an intro to one of these videos, and that's because, unfortunately, I messed with my OBS settings, and because of that, you guys won't be able to listen to my beautiful voice because my microphone track messed up. And it's too bad, but the gist of it, me talking for these last two episodes, which is now just gonna be one, is basically, me just hating on Ashley in colorful language, fangirling over the automatic shotgun, cause why not? And being weirded out by the way that Ray's acting like such a tough guy in this storyline compared to Nico's storyline. Cause the Nico storyline, he was just a massive, massive dick rider for Pegorino. So it's funny to see him act like that in this storyline. But yeah, this was originally supposed to be two episodes, but since my microphone track is messed up, I've just decided to cram it into one long two-hour session and just slap it on my channel because it's no use. I'll have fixed this by the time I get to the Ballad of Gay Tony, which I'm gonna start recording tonight. But you know what, without further ado, enjoy.
Gentlemen?
Johnny, you remember Ray, right?
Yeah, how you doing?
How am I doing? I got the feds all over me, I got a boss who's a paranoid wreck, and I got a guy above me in the food chain with a brain like an overcooked artichoke. Things are great.
Yeah? Sounds like shit to me, but whatever. So, why are you here?
I heard you boys is having a little internal dispute.
Yeah, where'd you hear that from?
From Ashley.
You friends with Ashley?
Everybody's friends with Ashley, tough guy. You know, she's a good kid and all. A little messed up, but, you know, she needed a friend.
Ray told us where Brian is.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, where? And how the hell does he know?
All right. Don't go breaking my balls, all right? I talked to Brian a half an hour ago. And listen, I understand where you guys are coming from. And on one hand, I don't give a shit. A bunch of grease monkeys want to have an all-out gangbang be my guest. You're all adults. Sort of. But right now, I need calm. Billy's on the inside. I need a steady flow of merchandise. So it's in my interest to see that you boys calm things down. End this little squabble and get back to work. I'll see you later.
Yeah, see you later,
yeah,
Ray.
Yeah, bye, buddy.
So what do you think, Johnny?
I think that guy makes my skin crawl. But now that you mention it, so does Brian. Right now, he's our problem.
God damn it. Brian was my brother.
Yeah, he was, but so were a lot of people. I don't feel like that shit means too much anymore.
So?
So I'm gonna go pay Brian a visit and see just what that fat fucker's problem is. See you all later.
Thank you. I mean, I wouldn't want to be in prison or anything, but I take it. Fucking Johnny the Rat.
Now, nobody will molest them but me.
Trackify shows your child's exact location at any time. And Trackify's innovative GPS locator chip is implanted at the base of their head. So there's nothing to lose. But Trackify isn't just for kids.
Getting microchipped.
How's my brother Brian?
He's held up tight in his safe house. You want to come over here to help me get him out?
All right, man. All right. We can wait out back for him. All you gotta do is scare him out here into our arms. Can you do that?
Let's see.
We're gonna go around back, flush him out, yeah? Stay strong, brothers!
Where's Brian?
Halfway to hell, my brother. We don't need to worry about that little fucker full of nothing.
Good to know. I'll stop looking over my shoulder. Well, until Billy gets out of prison, at least. Stay in touch.
Oh man, no! Please!
Move it!
past all this.
Arm of persuasion.
You know, Chico, hold up. Where do you think you're going, man? You gotta hold up
Johnny,
here. I'm talking to you, all right?
Back off of him, you stupid shit! Can't you tell the difference between a narc and one of my upstanding business associates? I'm sorry about Andreas here. It's impossible to find good help in this city.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, yo.
What up, Johnny boy?
What up?
Talk to your girl. Let's make it happen, Cap.
I didn't think you lost bikers got down with peoples like Mark here. Then with their sports bike, you with your choppers. Looking at the two of you, it don't make no sense to me. It's a crazy city.
Well, this is crazy times, Liz. There's a recession going on. And in this troubling economic climate, you gotta make compromises. Malcare is my compromise.
Hey, yo, fuck you, clown. You can compromise these nuts.
Shit.
Give me some.
These ain't troubling times for us. Yeah. People always gonna want what we got to sell. Hell, they're gonna want even more products when they lose their jobs and ain't got nothing else.
Okay, I guess all we gotta worry about is the cops taking us down there.
True that, Cat. Hey, yo, E, let them know what it is.
You gotta take some thieving, snitching motherfuckers and show them I'm a bitch. But I ain't they fucking bitch, okay? They bribed the guard on the Eastboro Bridge to let them through without checking their law, right? You guys is gonna go down there and tear them apart. Entiende?
It is.
Now get the fuck out of here!
Yeah. Okay, ma.
Avanza, cabrones. ¿Qué?
Let's go.
What? Fucking parade.
Trame una criada, Andreas!
Watch your mouth, son.
Make yourself useful and clean this shit up!
Okay, okay, but you know what? I'm gonna need some rubber gloves. I'm gonna be honest.
I think we better take a cage on this run. Can you get your people to bring our bikes to the drop-off?
Handle this, Johnny. Lead the way, Johnny! What was all this shit with you dissing me in front of Elizabeth, man?
I thought you could handle it.
I can't handle, motherfucker. She's just one cold female, and I don't want her thinking I'm a bitch.
Then I guess you got to prove yourself. No pressure, man.
Go fuck yourself, Johnny.
This is one serious gun, amigo. This what they call a street sweeper? That's about accurate for this shit. It'll carve through any motherfuckers dumb enough to stand downwind of us.
No doubt.
I'm gonna take care of this. We're gonna get through this.
Yeah,
it's okay.
Kidding.
Just
What's
breathe.
The problem? You're holding traffic up. What's the
hey,
problem?
Hey, we're kind of in a rush here, okay?
Listen to me, man. You gotta get out of the way. You're holding up traffic. What's the problem here?
Okay. Hey, would you just let us through?
Look, you don't got an exact change. You're not going through. Those are the rules. I don't make them, but I stick to them. So just turn around
will
and head back.
Look, I will come back with all the exact change that you need, all right? Just let us
you
through, please.
You gonna pay my bills and put food on the table?
Hey,
turn around
hey,
now!
Look, I got some change right here! Come on, let's get this shit moving.
All right, this one's on us. Now move your ass.
Thanks, guys. You're doing great, honey. It's okay. Just...
All right, now, let's do this.
What is it about sitting in little boots and wearing uniforms that turns guys into assholes? We're about to see what we're made of, people. We gotta get that white shit. You ain't hiding this! Pussy! Show your fucking face!
Taking you down, asshole! Fucking kill you! Fucking kill you! Come on, come on! Go your way, yeah?
your gun!
You ain't got the balls!
We have an attack on board a vehicle in Southern Dodge Island.
We got a lockup on the point, man. Come on.
So, Malcolm, I got a question for you.
Sure thing, Jonathan. Shoot.
Well, Malcolm, it's your crew, the Uptown Riders. Are you a motorcycle club like us, the Angels of Death?
I don't know. I mean, we ride bikes, we ride them hard, but the thing is, we don't wear fancy dresses or do pinky finger shakes or anything like that, so I ain't sure what that makes us.
We're adults here, Malcolm.
Allegedly, Johnny boy, allegedly.
So let's not let this descend into an argument about the merits of good American machinery versus foreign plastic fantastic crap.
Or why you guys look like rejects from a bondage club.
Or why you guys dress like the Republican Space Rangers.
Ouch!
Anyway, what I'm asking is, what's the deal with this music you put out, the branded clothing and shit?
Just part of our vibe, man. Roll with it.
The vibe?
Yeah, man. The vibe. It's how we do. You know, we're a complete subculture. Like you guys used to be back in about, what, 63 or something? Completely fucking lost, if you ask me.
We've still got heart, man. The lost MC are still here. We just don't get on MeTV and scream about it.
Yeah, sure you are. Whatever you say, Johnny boy. Now, that's a fine little nest egg to get us through a low point in these here global markets, baby.
Sure, Mal. I'm just hoping you, me, and Liz can stay out of jail long enough to enjoy it later on.
It handled like a piece of shit. I dumped it in the lockup you mentioned, if you're interested.
Not in the van, baby. But maybe I'm interested in what's in the back of it. I'll send Andreas to check it out. See you soon.
Can you believe this?
No problem.
Jonathan, greetings. The Founding Fathers weren't thinking of this hall when they wrote the Second Amendment.
Ta-da!
You're a good man, Terry. Thank you.
See you, Terrence.
Don't cause too much trouble, John boy.
No, I can't. Yes, pick up. I can't hear what you say. You a
easy.
Oh, it's you. 1 second. No, it's para un momento, chica. No, all you gotta do is walk through customs and you're home free. Está bien. Yeah, I'll see you soon.
Yes, sir.
And don't worry about my friend Johnny. Huh? He's ugly, but he don't bite. Andreas!
Hey.
Andreas!
Hey.
Why do I pay you to protect me when you don't do nothing?
I was in the kitchen, I was doing the thing.
I don't want no fucking excuses! Get the fuck back in the kitchen!
Pero, okay. Okay,
Jesus! Hey, Johnny boy!
What's up?
You had a good time the other day with those boys, huh? Men and their motorcycles?
Sure. Why we need to hit that convoy so hard? You know, all these bodies can't be good for your business.
You don't think I could survive out here if I wasn't dropping some people? I'm the big boss!
Okay.
People gonna love you, but they're gonna hate you even more, right?
Now you're starting to sound like Billy.
They're gonna hate you because you're a woman in this macho fucking world? They're gonna hate you because you're from the island? Super people think Latinos ain't worth shit in this town. When you the big boss, and you me, these bodies gotta come with it.
Okay.
I came up from a rough background. Man tried to turn me out when I was 14 years old. I fed him his balls!
I'm just saying you should limit your casualties.
When I ended that fucker, I got a reputation in PR. No man touched me after that. Now, I ain't saying all men are bad. Would have married three of them if I thought that, right?
All right. Let's do this, Liz.
Okay. Go get my girl, Martha. She just came in on the adios flight from PR. You think this place look okay? It's so hard to get it nice again once the assholes have their party.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah?
Yeah, she'll love it.
Okay. Where? Andreas!
Si.
You fucking missed a spot!
I missed a spot, no.
Come drop these pillows and get that spot off my couch!
Hey man, I need you.
something.
You got it, brother. I'll be with you shortly.
Déjame, suéltame.
What?
Yo no tengo perigo, tú no entiendes. Yo solamente vine aquí para ver la estatua de happiness.
Habla inglés, huh? Habla inglés. Suck American penis when you get into holding.
Liberty Swingers, good team, eh?
What the hell? Drug mule skanks ain't usually this cute. This is gonna be fun.
Hey, come off me. No. I don't know about you, but the America I believe in doesn't deport hard-working young girls like this one.
Yeah, well, the only thing this girl works hard at is swallowing bags of coke and in a minute, blowing me. So, sir,
yeah, cool. Hey, hold on. Your name, Marta?
Si.
Come on with me. Come on, keep your head down.
Police! Muy bien, Johnny!
Ah, tweaking my
la step 2 es de felicidad, las mujeres feas, los políticos lascivos, la delincuencia armada, la ciudad más ensimismada del mundo. Sí, Liberty City.
Liberty City. Very good. You learned good. I mean, you're learning very well.
Usted no es exactamente lo que esperaba, señor Johnny. ¿Y ahora vamos al hotel de 5 estrellas?
Mi no habla mucho Spanish, lady.
Necesita una ducha después de esta bienvenida tan perra. Uf, estoy mareada. ¿Tiene idea de cuántos condones llenos de perico hay en mi intestino delgado? Espero que nada se haya roto.
No speak Spanish, Marta. I'm sorry. Who's got the flow?
Bueno, gracias, Johnny. Nos vemos pronto.
Here's the nasty garbage you ordered. Thanks for coming in the burger shot.
Hey, yo, Mom,
Andreas, you piece of shit, leave this one alone. She knows how I like it. You don't need to tell her shit. Leave my... Hey, Johnny!
Hey, what's happening?
Andreas, shut the fuck up!
¿Te quedas para comer?
Huh?
Eat.
Oh, yeah.
No. We gotta go. Shit's gotta get done.
All right, some other time then.
No, I don't think there's gonna be another time, man. Shit's closing in. All these snitches all over the place. You fucking hear that on your wiretap, Andreas? You fucking hear that? Maybe you guys should get rid of him and sell this coke later, huh?
You want us to take Marta off your hands? Look after her until the heat's gone?
You ain't getting your hands on my baby girl. You only gotta worry about yourself and selling that coke. You don't gotta worry about me, and you don't gotta worry about her neither, okay?
Okay. Come on, let's do this.
Yeah, we out, son.
Adios, amigos.
Andrea's gonna be waiting for you.
That's right, I'm gonna be waiting for you and anybody else who shows up, okay? Because that's the way I roll.
Shit.
a serious...
No problem, John.
What up, kid? I got that package for you.
Yeah, man. Overnight express.
What? You been stepping on this shit?
Fuck you. Test it and see. The purest punk like you gonna find.
Yeah, listen, you do your job and let us do our...
Whatever, man.
Go ahead, girl. That fucking good?
Yeah, it's good.
So what you gonna do about it?
I'ma take it for our own.
I don't think so.
Well, you best change your mindset, because this right here, man, is happening.
Yeah, motherfucker!
Oh, you fucked up now, bitch.
Holy shit! Yo, you see
fuck
what you did? That shit's
God
fucked up,
damn
man.
You, motherfucker!
My fucking fight, man!
We'll be right back.
boys! One more to go! You drive like a lunatic!
Huh! That was a wild ride, Malcolm. Thanks for making room on that pussy pad.
Always space for you, Johnny boy. And maybe we should get us a room together at the Jefferson Motel. I heard you and your brothers like that hardcore, hard rock bonding shit.
Quit these flirtations, B.
Alright.
You gotta take this shit back to Liz.
Right. Yo.
Catch you around, Johnny.
You wanna kiss your daddy?
Whoa there.
Peace out.
See you boys later.
Didn't happen. Buyer got smart, pigs got involved. Our friends are heading back with the product.
Things couldn't get much worse here, you know. You know these tough times. You best stay away from me and Mara for a while, eh? See you.
All right, baby. Just don't get freaked out if you see me rolling in a cop car. Weird times call for weird measures, Liz. This time.
Hey, Johnny boy. It's nothing. I mean, it's something, but it ain't like you think. I need you to meet a friend of mine, Ray Bonino.
That guinea? Jesus. What are you doing with him?
I'm doing nothing, Johnny. Nothing we ain't supposed to. I need you to meet him, is all. We were over at Drusilla's in Little Italy. Can't wait to see you, baby.
Fuck off, man.
You know, Johnny, you should have thought about being more forthcoming earlier in our relationship. As it happens, others in your fraternity are not as loyal as you.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
You're about to see a close friend on the witness stand. Time's up, Johnny.
I'll believe it when I see it, you tight-ass prick. Adios.
And fathers weren't thinking of this all when they wrote the Second Amendment. Ta-da!
Terry, man, you're cool.
Bye, my brother. Go have fun with that, Johnny.
Welcome to Clucking Bell. Can I get you a bucket of chicken?
Bon appetit,
motherfucker. Thanks for clucking. We'll see you again soon.
What's up, baby?
Nothing. Ray's a friend. He's...
Ray's a friend? What are you talking about?
Yeah, he's a friend. You know, he's a friend like you, baby. I mean, not like you, but you know, we ain't doing nothing. I mean, not at the moment, but he's a friend, and he's been real good to me, and we need you to do this for us, all right? And I ain't sleeping with him, but you know, you and me broke up. You was with that Layla girl.
That's all over now, baby. You know that. Man, you gotta get off them drugs.
I know. I will. I need you to do this for me.
Let me talk to Ray first. Where is he?
In there somewhere.
Right.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey.
I'm glad to see you, huh?
Ashley says you want something.
Ashley? Oh, man. Good kid, you know, man. Not ice. My day was Coke and Donna's. That was it. I even missed the X's. That shit fucks people up.
Yep.
Listen, I got a little business proposition for you.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, I know about some diamonds. Illegal, never in the system, easy to move, no insurance, couple millions worth. Bought by wise guys, from wise guys, for wise guys. You understand? No tax man, nothing. Got our names all over them.
Right.
Problem. I can't be seen near them. All right, let's just call it a conflict of interest.
Well, I imagine that happens quite often with you, Ray.
Oh, yeah? You don't like me too much, do you?
Does anyone like you too much?
I'll tell you what. You go do this job, you get yourself some real money, you can buy yourself some real friends.
Yeah, I should do that.
The ice is being held by a guy named Gay Tony. You're gonna need a little help on this.
Should be no problem with that.
Good. And stay in touch. Johnny! Don't get too clever.
Brother James, we got a hookup in Broker. Might need some help.
All right, man. I'll let the Lost Brotherhood over there know you're coming. They like getting as dirty as the rest of us.
Appreciate it, man.
Security breach, while thousands of security guards were busy giving cavity searches to
Hey, Terry, I need your help.
Sure thing, Johnny. I'll be there as soon as I can.
And for once, it wasn't because a Mexican was trying to sneak in.
Suspect is posted on foot.
Hey guys, how you doing?
These are great. They're great. But, 2 million? You had your head in the oven?
Mr. Tony, I have what I tell you. Perfect clarity. Beautiful clarity. Well cut and a shitload of carrots. What do you expect?
Tony, they're gorgeous.
Just like you.
Come on, can we do a handover, please, and get out of here? This is too much.
No, ignore him. He's probably been up all night with some bimbo.
Tony.
You're a chef.
Well, cook, yeah.
I had a line on some kitchen supplies. How about I throw that into the equation? What's the price?
Cook, here's the money we agreed upon, less 10%. Just give us the ice.
All right.
Hey. Tony, can I hold them? Oh, thank
you. Thanks.
Oh, shit, Tony, we out of here. Come on, let's go. Evan, get into the club and don't fuck about, okay?
You're a fuck with the law! Shit, gave me diamonds!
in the trash now. And Ray better hope a garbage truck doesn't come around anytime soon. Ray got any money for me?
There ain't no money yet. Ray's got to sell this stuff before you get your cut. He'll be in touch, sweet. I love you, Johnny.
Not enough, you don't.
Johnny, give me a hand, man.
Why, man? What's up? That hot import giving you trouble?
Come on, man. I'm not in the mood for fucking jokes.
Hey, take it easy.
I
don't mean nothing by it.
My bus, man. I'm kind of stressed. My boy Deshaun ain't showed, and we're supposed to roll together. I think he's up in his girl's crib or something.
Well, I can see how that could be annoying. I forgive you for your earlier aggressive manner.
I really fucking appreciate that. But what the fuck am I going to do now? I can't do this for self.
Okay, I got it. I'll help a friend in need. The question is, you gonna be able to get that thing started?
Watch me. There she is. That's my girl. Come on, man. She don't like the wait. Follow me, man.
We hit him right back, man.
Sounds good, Johnny. I'm gonna lead you to him. I'm down for life!
So I was wondering, what did they, shoot you with?
It was more like they shot at me. Them shotguns can't do nothing at a range. Only got a few bullets in my arm. Come on.
Deshaun? Kane?
Shit, kill me! It's on you!
Yeah, we just hit one out the park for fair play!
For sure, for sure! Well, gentlemen, I might excuse myself. See you soon, yeah?
Taxi! Piss off! Hey!
Watch it!
Who do you think you are? Hey, man!
Head over to Babbage Drive.
On our way. Don't play with the... Okay, here we are, bucko.
You're here. You're here. Oh, man, Johnny.
What's the matter, Sugar?
Oh, Johnny, I fucked up. I fucked up real bad.
What'd you do?
I messed up, baby. Promise you won't be mad.
Why? What'd you do?
I'm an addict. I need help.
What the fuck did you do?
You must be Johnny.
Who are you?
My name is not important.
What is this?
Your woman here owes Dmitry Raskolov a lot of money.
Okay.
We need you to do us a favor.
What?
We need you to kidnap someone for us.
Well, I'm not in the kidnapping business, dude.
And I'm not in the dude business, dude. You either do it or Junkie gets killed. Not difficult decision, even for a man stuck in 1960s time warp. It's easy. You grab him and deliver him to warehouse of Lampok in Bohan Industrial.
And this'll pay off her debts?
Well... It pays off interest.
Wonderful.
The name of the man we want is Roman Balak.
Yeah.
He runs a cab business, but hangs around some backroom gambling place on Dillon Street in Shotland.
I got it.
You find him. You take him. Now, run along.
Ashley, you gotta stop fucking things up. Fuck.
So where to?
Can you get me to Exeter Avenue?
Okay then, here we go. Traffic's a nightmare today. I'll try and get around it. gonna drive anytime soon? Here we are, then.
Who wants to eat my wiener?
Nice rice rocket you got there. Come with a fortune cookie?
As a matter of fact, it did. Told me I was gonna meet some 1950s looking motherfucker who preferred rusty oil dripping junk to high tech precision machinery.
Rusty oil dripping American junk.
Bitch, please. Your patriotism is making you ignorant. Anyway, we're gonna go grab somebody. We need four wheels. I got that.
All right, man, but I'm driving the cage.
Now, you sure you know how?
Watch and learn, my friend. Watch and fucking learn.
So we got a plan, Johnny boy?
Of course we got a plan. We snatch this guy, deliver him to some other guys, then we pat ourselves on the back for doing a great job.
Sounds simple as shit.
If you want Wiggett presentation before every job you do, you're running with the wrong crowd.
Who is this guy? Why you want him snatched?
I don't know. I'm doing this as a favor for a friend.
Must be a good friend.
It's complicated.
Oh, it's like that, isn't it? She like your girlfriend or something? Nah, that's cool. I'm feeling that. Things is coming together. Starting to make sense now.
She ain't my old lady, all right?
Sure she ain't. That's why you running all over town trying to snatch a fool up, huh? Please.
She's a friend and she's in trouble. I believe in looking out for people that you've been close to. You and your boys might ride, but you don't know nothing about brotherhood.
Shit. I know about brothers, but I know about bitches as well. This here job smells like a bitch to me. They got bitch stink all over it, son.
Thank God I'm hanging out with another two-bit street philosopher.
She playing you? She in trouble?
I don't know. Both maybe. Fuck it. Shut up for a second. You know, Mal, I think you've got unresolved women issues. Were you close to your mother growing up?
Did she let you down? We ain't kidnapping nobody because of my mama, Johnny. It's your lady friend getting us to do this. Think on that, son.
Up and loses his money so we can snatch him. We're on the clock here.
Is everyone a shitty driver?
And that's him.
Hello.
Hey, old man, how you doing?
Please, gentlemen. The men in there just took my money. I can't get robbed twice in one day. What do you want? The shirt off my back? Come on!
We're not robbing you. We're taking you. Chips have been cashed, Chubby.
No! Wait!
Get in there!
Somebody!
Shut
stop!
Up!
Shut
your
help!
Badass up! How do you like Bohan, Mr. Bellick? Some pals are waiting for you there. How come all the Slavs in this city wear shitty tracksuits, man?
I think he's trying to say something, Malcolm.
I can get money.
I don't know. I ain't hearing shit.
Okay. Okay. McCoy, he has money. He will pay you.
Oh, I get it. I think the man's trying to give us some money. We let him go, and he'll come back with a bag full of unmarked 20s, right?
Yes, exactly.
You mean he's, like, trying to bribe us?
Yeah.
I hope he knows that you and me are men of integrity, Mal.
Get back here!
This road is for everybody, you know.
Get back here!
Yeah, little
keep
it
coming, guys!
Shit, dude! You gotta get 5-0 off our ass!
Reference, Malk, it might be worth locking your hostages into a car.
He ain't gonna make a play like that again. Believe that.
You pull a stunt like that again and it's over for you, bacon ass.
Help me! Help me!
Malk, tell this gentleman what my kind of people do to guys who try to buy their way out.
Just so you know who you're dealing with, Mr. Belly, this is one screwed up, dumb, redneck motherfucker.
Oh, Lord. Please help me.
And now listen, I do mean motherfucker in the most literal sense. Serious incest motherfucker. Fucking you up the ass with a barbed wire dick would be a pleasure for this man.
Lord, 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 we must pay the money I wasted to the internet.
Somebody looking for a fat Slav with a bladder problem?
So, this is Roman Belly? Not such a tough guy, eh? What is all this fuss about his cousin?
Listen, buddy. Ashley's square with you now. So do me a favor. Go easy on the fat man. I've seen some of the bodies you people drop into Humboldt.
Easy, Johnny. You saw the shit stains in the back seat. He's scared enough.
What happens to this shithead is none of your concern. You come with me.
Shit, Johnny. Yo, I gotta bounce. Be easy, man.
Russians have got their guy. You got lucky, but you got to control yourself, Ashley. The ice got you into this mess.
I know, I am, Johnny. And you know what's the best thing about me? You. Call me, okay?
John. Ashley sends her love. Yeah. You gotta give that girl another chance, you know? You kids are perfect for each other.
Thanks for the advice, Ray. I was thinking the same thing about you and a coffin. You got that diamond money?
You're gonna have to work for it, friend. Hope you don't mind sweating a little. Handover's happening at the Libertonian. Just make sure my man Nicky walks away with half the bread, buddy. Ciao.
Are you Dustin? Move that piece of shit!
I'm going...
All right, then. Let's do it.
Appreciate it, buddy. All right, man. I'm Ray Pacino's guy.
How's it going?
You gotta keep an eye on this jackass.
Hey, all right, man. How's it going?
Hey, good to see you again.
Yeah, likewise. Let's hope this goes a little better than before, yeah? Come on, let's get inside.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, pardon the precautions. You know how things are.
No problem.
Let's do this.
Okay, let's see the stuff, gentlemen. Maury, come over here.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Since we're having a little show and tell, let's see some money.
Of course, no problem. There it is. Beautiful, huh? Unmarked bills. No history, no need to launder.
Good. Nico, show him the stuff.
Get in there, Maury.
Isaac, look at them.
Gorgeous, huh? Like condensed money.
Isaac, these are great.
Oh! Rest of you motherfuckers wanna die? Do something stupid, okay? Fuck you!
Just get the shit, man! Come on!
Fucking dead men!
Hey, Jamal, you're in my sight.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! I got him! Don't worry, we'll get this guy for you. To shoot me, I'm just some old schmuck.
I wouldn't want this Nico Bellic coming for me. Guy is deranged.
You know who I am?
Hey, what do you got?
Got all the money the diamonds can buy.
You mean all Ray's money?
Fuck Ray, man. Fuck all of them here.
Yeah, fuck them. I guess we're rich then.
Hold on to it, brother.
You bet your balls on it.
Don't run! Look out!
Well, look who it is.
Hey.
How you doing, tough guy?
What's your problem?
I told you not to get too fucking clever.
What? Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Start walking. Downstairs.
Okay, I'm going.
That's right.
Gentlemen?
What the fuck is going on here?
Fucking hell! Stop that shit, asshole!
Anything yet?
Nah.
Burn him again. Where's my fucking stuff? You see, genius over here would rather get creme brulee before he dies. Hopefully you ain't so stupid. Where's my stuff?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Fuck you! What are you, fucking death? Where's my fucking stuff?
I don't know.
Who do you think you're bullshitting?
A bullshitter?
That's funny.
You're gonna have to cut that shit out, Ray. It's not fucking cool.
I fucked Ashley, my friend, and now I'm gonna fuck you. Where's my fucking stuff?
Fuck off, Ray.
Go ahead.
Drop the fucking gun, goon!
No!
I'll cut him!
No.
Back the fuck up! Back up!
Go ahead. Go ahead! Go ahead, run like a couple of girls! Billy was right about both of yous! Backstabbing fools. God, I got guys on every corner! Where you gonna go? I'll see you later!
I gotta go talk to Ashley.
I'm gonna go get the fucking brothers.
We gotta go now!
Moving!
God damn, baby girl. Your friend Ray ain't so friendly.
Johnny Kane, you're all right. I'm sorry, Sweets. I think Ray sent some guys after you.
Of course he has, baby. Thanks for the heads up. Meet me outside the house, okay? I'll be there if I'm still walking.
I'll wait, baby.
Terry,
while the troops better come over to Kenick.
Did somebody break down up there?
Come on, you Guido pussies! Brothers, I gotta call on Ashley.
No problemo, amigo. See you at the casa.
What's going on?
I'm sorry.
For which bit?
For everything. He told me everything. Me and Ray ain't friends no more.
Yeah, me and Ray neither, sugar.
Johnny, I got some bad news. Jim, he ain't...
Oh, no. Oh, man. Not Jim. Fuck this. Angus is crippled, Billy gone insane. Now Jim's dead. I guess that's what they call payback.
You got me.
I don't got you. Crystal got a guy you, babe.
Johnny, I'm gonna quit.
Yeah, And I'm an idiot believing in your bullshit all this time.
It ain't your fault.
It's my fault I'm a fucking moron.
I'm gonna go to rehab, straighten myself out. Anyhow, he told me you wouldn't get hurt. I wouldn't have done it otherwise.
Yeah? Well, why shouldn't I kill you?
Why bother? I'd be better off dead. But Johnny, Ray ain't the problem.
What are you talking about? Are you telling me that a backstabbing mob guy who wants to kill me ain't the problem?
It's Billy.
Ugh.
See, it's Billy. Ray, it turns out that Billy was trying to poison him against you, and now apparently Billy's going states. He's gonna blame you. I'm sorry.
Well, what now?
You gotta get someone to help you. Maybe that congressman.
Maybe. We'll see. Go on and get out of here.
I love you, Johnny Kay.
You're speaking a foreign language to me now, lady. Now get the fuck out of here. I'm not in the mood to do any killing for the supposed elite today. You're gonna have to get your own hands dirty, Stubbs.
Oh, spare me the lecture. This is important, Jonathan. Important enough for me to come down from my ivory tower and rub elbows with you blue-collar types on the wrong side of the West River. Meet me at your clubhouse. I drink single malt.
Nice place you got here, Johnny. Not quite sure I meet the dress code, but I think I like the smoking policy.
What the fuck do you want?
Now, is that any way to treat a friend?
Are we friends?
Well, I think so. You've certainly seen me naked. You want a cigar?
Do you want to go fuck yourself?
Oh, not particularly. But listen, your friend, Ray, don't worry about him.
Why not?
Apparently, he and a lot of his associates under some serious observation and in the process of imploding. They'll either be dead or inside within a month or so. Best thing you can do, stay away from him.
What about Billy Gray?
Yes, well, you've got a bit of a problem there, sport. He's been talking inside. Thinks he can help pin a major drug dealing ring on you and your buddy in the chair. Thinks he's going into the witness protection program. And if he collars you, you'll do 15 years, and he'll live in a condo in Arizona.
Well, I don't doubt that, Mr. Stubbs. But he's on the inside.
Yeah, I know.
And there's currently very large walls and armed guards between me and him.
Yeah, well, you're a smart guy. You'll figure something out. If you get into trouble, you call me when you get there. I might have something to help you with.
Good. I'll need it. Hey, one more thing, Stubbs. Why are you doing this?
I told you. I was good for a favor.
Desastre! Me sigue!
What am I going to do?
Yourself? You're getting out of here? Oh, haven't you enjoyed your time in the state's care?
What a fucking pleasure!
Terry, man, we gotta pay our friend Billy a visit. He's been talking. Bring Clay and bring all the fucking firepower you got. Meet me at the Alderney State Correctional. I'm waiting. The final run, boys. I appreciate this, man. It ain't gonna be easy.
Jonathan!
We're the kings! Jens.
Check her out! You're gonna have to comp these weapons. They're needed. Here she is! You're not getting cash for these weapons, man. Blame Billy. You boys ready? I'm about to bust this open with the rocket launcher.
Help me!
out so we can get out of here. Your time is fucking up. There's no sanctuary here, William. The rules don't apply to your kind.
You here to kick a brother while he's down?
Checkmate, dude. Come on, get it over with.
Do it! I'm doing it!
What? You waiting for a speech or something?
Come on!
And injuries, but I can't forgive him that. Treacherous fucking bastard. He went insane! Terry, Clay, thanks for rolling with me. This gang is fucked all to hell right now, but I'll love you brothers until I die. Man, I missed you. He was one princely son of a bitch. Best thing this gang ever had.
This is awesome!
That shit needed to be done. Billy needed to be shut up. Funny thing is, 5 years ago, he would have led the charge into Alderney State himself. Drugs sent that buck insane.
Johnny.
Hey.
Hey. We had fun here.
Yeah, we did. But it's over.
Yeah, it is. How the fuck did that happen?
You know how it happens. It's that fucked up part of people, which means good is never good enough. I mean, it wasn't enough we had to be drug dealers. We also had to be outlaws, to be maniacs, to be psychos, and to be greedy. You know.
Well, that combination of greed and fucked up stupidity, that works well. In the government, not so good if you're a fucking crook.
Huh. Ain't that the truth? Go ahead. Let's put this place out of its misery.
Yeah, do what you gotta do.
Come on, man, let's get out of here.